Hello, and welcome back to Granblue Fantasy Relinked. We just caught up to our crewmate's captor, and we had quite the battle. Our ship is in major need of repair, but we're still in pursuit. Let's find out what we're gonna do next. Please subscribe, keep this content flowing. And thanks for watching. Let's get to it. What you got for us, Rackham? Actually, you know what? I found something on the ground, so let me look around for more raffle coins. Real quick. Alright, what you got for us, Rackham?
Stop us from finding Lyria.
We chase after the red ship, straining to see through the flurries of snow.
Maybe I should have went back to town.
Lotanya Island, home to frosty mountains, treacherous ravines, and desolate tundra. Out here, it's just white, white, and more white. The ship shivers in the blasts of icy wind. This place has got just one message for us. Keep out.
Yeah, I think I should have heeded that message. Yeah, the blacksmith is calling my name. Oh, I need to finish chapter 5. And unlock more skills. So no time to retreat now.
Those cliffs. Ride's gonna get a little bumpy.
Something.
Roland, a word, please. I saw a light in the distance before the storm hit. It was like the one in Tempeel.
Like which one?
I think it is.
You guessed right. It's where we'll find the island's altar and Avia.
So they aim to drive another primal beast to insanity.
Be that as it may, Lyria is waiting for us. Now is not the time to speculate.
I don't know if we can take another primal beast without Lyria.
We won't get far without repairs. With a blizzard like this, all we can do is wait till it dies down.
I'll go on foot.
In this weather? Through a mountain? Do you know how dangerous that is?
If anything, it might be safer. There's an old monastery nearby. I plan to meet a friend by the Sanctum. With her leading the way, you'll arrive at the altar come rain, sleet, or snow.
Then she's our only chance! Come on!
Who are you planning to meet, Roland?
But after seeing your handiwork, I'm sure we have nothing to worry about.
Oh, I'm not worried about that. Thing is, I can't leave the Grand Cipher unguarded.
Then permit me to repair her in your stead. She'll be ready to fly in no time.
Look, it's not that I don't trust you.
Don't judge a book by its cover. I'm Mr. Fix-It, remember? Repairs are my specialty. He might be our only chance.
Look, I get it. Old gal's just been through a lot. It's hard for me to let go.
You're such a crybaby, Rackham. You still can't leave the Grand Cipher's nest.
Oh, give me a break. Seriously, it ain't like that. Roland, can I trust you with the Grand Cipher?
I mean, you can stay with him.
On my honor, I'll do everything in my power to patch her up.
Okay, gang. Let's get going before we turn into popsicles. Lyria needs us.
Yeah, hold that thought. We need to find some...
Knock down the frozen path, lest you lose your footing.
Alright, we'll get started in just a sec. Alright, let's get back to it. Well, we're obviously gonna check down here first.
Slip off a clip like that and it's all over. Watch your step, okay?
What are you?
Well, quick. Let's spend some mastery.
Good stuff! Well, alright. I love learning new stuff!
Interesting.
Winter's rain.
Seems useful.
You're not in my party, are you?
Like the dawn, the final song.
Get a load of this frozen clomp. Think you can smash it?
Did you say frozen clomp?
Stay close. I don't want to lose anyone else.
Lucky me.
That's all right, we know what to do with it. That's hilarious. Oh, good invulnerability y'all put on.
I wager that's where you need to go.
Are you sure not off the side of this cliff? Those are some interesting enemies.
Dolly's pack of snow skulls I've ever seen. Don't let them surround us.
Think before smashing the dice killer. Hold that weight could crush me.
Stay calm, everyone.
Looking good.
Come on.
I don't think it's a person.
Life is a dance.
Oh, we could have brought those things crashing down. Well, I see something down there. Also see something right here. Oh, it's a wee pincer. Been looking for you. It's a little kid back in town who wants a pincer. Standard refinium. I think that's what I need to upgrade weapons.
The final song.
Frosted flower.
Wonderful.
Come what may.
Missed one. No pillow.
What are you?
Like the dawn. Life is a dance. Dawnfly stamp. Free flutter stance. Fly.
Stay alert.
Okay.
Yes.
I'll take the vanguard.
Don't get left behind.
Water shard. Guess that makes sense to be found here. Get some of them snow pillows. Let's uncap those weapons. Six, two. Oh, it shows it right there. Where am I gonna get griffin feathers from? Oh, you also sell sigils. That's why. Oh, I have charred lumber. Needed that. Shut up.
Good day, travelers. Although I bear no grudge against any of you, it would certainly
you are all about to die.
To abandon your quest. I do beg your pardon.
Rude.
You were strictly ordered not to kill them.
They went toe-to-toe with Galanza and survived. This will merely slow them down a bit. But do keep a close eye on them.
Ma'am.
Now then, the mountain considers your party to be uninvited guests. One wonders if Mother Nature will forgive this intrusion.
Hey! Still alive?
That's it. I'm headed up to here with gravity.
I mean, we've been defying it for a long time now. Well, aren't you a cute little eyeball?
You cannot
cannot discern right from wrong.
Roland, copy? Those Avia jokesters intercepted us. Now we're at the bottom of some valley, fighting for our lives.
It stopped working.
My guess is signal doesn't stretch all the way down.
Nice. We're on our own for this one. Buckle up.
Great work, everyone.
Here it comes.
The final song.
Mini eyeball! Don't let them surround you.
Good job, Io. That ain't good.
We turned the tide.
I guess so.
Job. That's all we bring you, Catalina.
Shame we couldn't see eye to eye. Oh well. R.I.P., buddy.
That's it. No more fun this entire trip. I've been thinking. What does the Church of Avia want Materia
goal was to reach Estalucia. She must have caught on to Lyria's unique and valuable abilities.
Whatever the reason, those tyrants abducted her. I won't let them off lightly.
Agreed. Let's give this a try.
Hey, we gotta climb first.
Hold on, Lyria. We're coming.
Oh, 43.
That's right.
Leave it to me.
Beauty is transient.
Like the dawn.
It's high prices. Hit them down.
I'm right behind you. Stay prepared, everyone. Rain on the hills.
Take this. Great work.
We'll claim any foe.
Letter.
Moonrise. The tide swells. All is swept away.
Captain!
I'll get him.
Too high of a level.
That's some cliff. Anyone else get the urge to spit? See how far down it goes?
Why don't you lean over and let it rip? Promise I won't push you.
Good joke. You wouldn't dare, right?
Care to find out?
Oh, this is a lovely sight. I'm gonna break all this ice up.
Come what may. The clouds clear. The final song.
Oh, great.
Keep your eyes open. Monsters could be hiding beneath the snow.
Keep it up, guys.
Understood. Right. I won't lose focus.
Okay. Dawnfly stand. The pond struggles.
All is destined.
Lovely.
Mastery points just for opening a chest. Gotta love it. That's how we roll.
Lucky me. Lovely.
together.
I guess so.
We were in harmony.
Expect any less?
The butterfly emerges.
Looking good.
Chill puts hair on your chest, don't it? Reminds me of my fishing trip to North Vast.
All right. You went up there to catch some crabs, yeah? Get a good haul?
Sure did. Some of the best.
Did you get any little pincers? The surface where we're trying to get to.
Come what may. Life is a dance.
Oh, it's you again. Stop focusing me. I hate that. It's not where I'm going. Oh, I know what's in here.
Everyone,
you got that right.
The pond,
you're not wrong.
Life is a dance. Lovely.
Captain, how do you know to hit that?
Looks like no one's home.
Whoa! Did they need a door this big?
Well, I mean, look at the size of the building.
Blizzard picking up outside. We have no choice but to fight them off.
They're mine!
Can't last yet. Agree.
Let's move.
I won't disappoint you.
Again. To victory!
Call me!
Strike now!
I'm on it!
Let's fall!
Come on.
The pun.
Into the fray!
Okay!
Light wall! Winter fray!
They keep coming like this. It's gonna get real ugly.
Roman, you're there! You cut one down and two pop up!
The cloud clear. Crescent moon! The butterfly. No mercy!
You have my blade!
Has the morning.
Whose magic is this?
I guess so.
Indeed. Let's keep it up.
Whose magic is that?
Don't look at me.
Let me guess, the denizens of the mount? Oh, the person we came here to meet.
I've been waiting, traveling skyfarers. I am Historia, overseer of Malo's monastery.
Thank you for your assistance. You must be Roland's acquaintance.
Indeed, I am.
Did anyone from the Church of Avia come this way? Maybe a flashy red ship?
Yes, and they've already disturbed the altar ahead. The primeval god it honors is most displeased.
Then there really is a primal beast here as well.
You're definitely not dressed for this occasion.
The anger manifests as a blistering white storm. I seek to quell its rage.
After those jerks that caused it, maybe we could go together.
The road forward is a sacred one, sealed to all but me. However, it is no place for outsiders.
Lyria's our friend. She means a lot to us. Please, let us come with you.
We'll find a way, with or without you.
You exhibit great courage despite your youth. Roland was right to trust you.
Damn right.
Yes. That fire in your eyes speaks of great tenacity, an unquenchable resolve. Very well. Do as you like.
Yes! Thank you.
But be warned, sacred grounds are not immune to the taint of malice. Do keep up.
We won't hold you back. Lead the way.
Oh, primeval god of Belfrost dominion, bestow thy grace and guide us past the door of seclusion.
I'm no stranger to ice-based spells, but this is something else entirely.
It is done. Come.
Yeah, you too.
Wonderful.
Oh.
Reflutter's dance.
I was expecting there to be a little pot demon in there. Never judge a book by its cover, I guess.
Ahead lies the Tredame Sanctum, wherein a primeval god resides.
Took us forever and a half, but we made it!
Another door blocks our path.
Allow me. Oh, primeval god of Belfast's dominion, bestow thy grace and guide us past the door of seclusion.
Found the welcome squad. I know how they're kicking when it's sub-zero.
If my incantation is interrupted, the sigils will cease forming. It demands my fullest attention. Can you keep the rabble occupied?
Understood. We'll protect you while you work your magic.
The cloud's clear.
Historian's a regular monster magnet, ain't she?
Perhaps they find her intense magical capacity.
All the more reason to stay focused. Come what may, we stand guard.
Yeah! New baddies! Don't let those chumpolas get the better of you!
In the field.
The final song. Did it crystallize to survive this climate?
Follow me!
Batter up!
Done.
Protect Historia!
The clouds are clear.
You baddies! Don't let those chumpolas get the better of you!
Come what may. The butterfly emerges.
Take the front line.
Yeah.
Enough of you.
Forward. Put them on.
Gather. You have my respect.
The honor's all mine.
Life is a dance.
Guide us through the door.
How did they get through my defenses? Don't break that incantation, I'll be right back.
Keep me protected!
Back up! Enough of flying! Victoria's taking the heat! Oh, help her!
just a bit longer. Keep me protected.
Life is a dance.
They're weaker now.
Almost ready.
Come on. Let's fall.
Apologies for my earlier incivility. Your skill is unquestionable.
Wait till you see me get serious.
I expect to be impressed.
From one magic user to the next.
The drive to save a loved one never ceases to amaze me.
Hmm? Let her.
Oh, I think we're getting close.
An ill omen. We must hurry.
Getting close in the worst way.
Lovely.
I don't think there's anything in those.
Door.
But no match for me. Oh, primeval god of Belfrost's dominion, bestow thy grace and guide us past the door of seclusion.
That would be a boss.
Keep your eyes on that one. It's deadlier than the rest.
Protect Historia! Huh?
The cloud's clear. Butterfly emerges. The clouds clear. Huh?
They better not be. Where did he go? There he is.
You defend me?
It would be a shame to stop now.
You're right about that.
Long last.
It is far too quiet for my liking.
Wonderful.
All right, we'll have to end it here. When we get back, we will probably be fighting an ice beast and hopefully get in crewmate back. Maybe not. Something tells me that's going to be quite the journey before that happens. But carry on then. See you next time.